Hello everyone, actually this is not the one we worked on this week, but previously me and Jesse worked on provisioning detectors on the Minion. So on the shell, OpenMMS shell, you can actually invoke any detector and get the result whether it is detector or not. So I have here an OpenMMS shell and a Minion running locally on localhost. So you can actually see what are the detectors that are actually here available on the OpenMMS. So these are all the detectors that are available. Out of these, like, you can actually invoke any of them to detect. So there is an auto suggest for detects. So these are all the detectors that are available that from the shell. So let's select one of them, like simple ICMP. And see that, like, whether it is detected or not. You can actually try to do this on Minion by giving the location. So probably, so my Minion location is Minion. And let's say ICMP. So it routes it through to the Minion, and Minion detects whether the service is detected on Minion or not. And you can actually give the attributes, like here port, any ports that you can specify. Probably we can see one more, like JSR, which actually requires port. So JSR 160 is deleted as well. So yeah, this is not yet merged into develop. So next week it will be merged into develop. So you can actually do the provisioning from the shell. You can actually see whether a service is there or not,